In number 12, we've got 8 plus 9x plus 4 times the quantity, 11 minus 2x. Before you can do any of this, we need to multiply. Order of operations says multiply first. So distributive property, a positive 4 times 11 is a positive 44. I'm going to put the plus there just because I know I've got some other stuff out here. 4 times negative 2x, 4 times negative 2 is negative 8. And we'll throw the x on there. Out front, you had 8 and you had a 9x. Combining like terms, x's. I've got 9 of them minus 8 of them leaves 1 of them, or just an x. 8 plus 44 makes 52.